trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
I'll take what I can get. Where are you hiding, creeper?
Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun!
Frick.
Check around for the switch. Creeper's gone. We got a creeper close by.
Flip the next switch. Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch?
Yeah! Stay down!
Flip the next switch. Flip the next switch.
Come on now, creep.
Stevie, we cleared the second gate.
Congrats. You're smarter than a sack of rotting entrails.
Let's go! Shit. I don't like this. We're completely exposed.
Stevie, you've reached some kind of station.
No, my little henchlings have reached the sea!
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Got a door buster.
What's in here? Creeper down.
I'll take what I can get. Got some defenses. .50 caliber. This will chew him up. Ah! This will slow him down. The tunnel door is opening.
Take him out!
The noise is gonna bring him in.
Oh my god. Stay quiet. Ugh. The lower level is filled with gas.
That pipe! Let's get up there!
Ventilation is dead. We've got to fire it up to clear out the gas. Look, another fan switch. That should turn on the ventilation. The gas level's dropping.
It's only venting out the other fuel.
Let's head down the road.
Rat food now.
Air, it's good down here. Next level's gotta be aired out before we drop down. Shit. This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Spread out and look for the key.
Zeke don't seem to give a damn about the gas.
Stay sharp!
This guy doesn't have the key.
Until we get the key.
Creeper neutralized. This guy doesn't have the key.
We ain't leaving till we find the key.
Found the key. Heading to the control panel. I'm good. The gas level's dropping.
Let's head down a level.
No key here either.
What? Come on! Find the freaking key!
There's some down below in the gas.
We got no choice. We gotta go down.
Get it off!
Yeah, not your day, Creeper.
Hang on. I'll patch you up.
Thanks.
We gotta go into the gas to find the key. Looks like you could use some help.
Yes.
Now we go up.
They're coming.
Swarm up above!
Move! They're throwing themselves at us!
More coming in!
Dropping a magic grenade!
Thank you.
Look! I bet that vent leads back to the train.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
Yeah, he's either dead or undead. Anyone have a medkit?
The door control.
I got it from the auto turret. Big gun set. Door charge is gonna blow.
Keep it down.
I've got a breaching charge. Gotta be something. I'll take what I can get. Auto turret ready.
Shh. Keep the noise down.
What's in here? Picked up a defense kit. I got us an auto turret. Got some defenses. Auto turret ready.
come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train!